Hello folks, this is PigSack1. This is my Skyrim game that I'm playing right now. Hopefully you enjoy watching me play a little bit of Skyrim. My guy is pretty strong. Hey, this is my master character, or dude. I'm gonna run down the stairs here. I have like 100 mods on here right now. It's probably running at the same time. Multiple mods. Wizard. Warrior. Or a thief. And I choose to be a warrior. What did he say?
The Guardian Stones. Three of the 13 ancient standing stones that dot Skyrim's landscape. Warrior, good. Those stars will guide you to honor and glory.
Let's run through here. Every so often there's a wolf right. There it is. Well, usually there's a guy right there, but hey, no. Grab the pelt. Grab his gold. I'll grab his armor. Strip the guy naked. Go over here. That's over here to show you this new mod that I found or downloaded. Now I'm going to show you one of the best weapons you can get in the game, or all the mods you can get. Let's show you the weapon. This bow is very dangerous. Yeah, look at the damage. Yeah, you just see me running through here. I'll show you a little bit of what the stagger can do. I like Skyrim, so it's kind of nice. You tell me walking by, you know. Another chest that you can find gold and other things in. Like, okay.
But is it safe for you to be here? I heard that Ulfric had been captured.
Gerdel, I'm fine. At least now I am.
Are you hurt? What's happened? And who is this? One of your comrades?
Not a comrade yet. A friend. I owe him my life. Is there somewhere we can talk?
You, yes. The Dawn God is looking for anyone willing to fight against the growing vampire menace. What do you say? You're not. Haven't you heard that the Hall of the Vigil? The Vigilance, most. That's why our leader, Izrod, is re-establishing the Dawn Guard. Real, serious. That's what it. If you change your mind and decide to join the fight before it's too late, talk to Izrod at Fort Dawn Guard.
I'll be right down.
I'll show you a little bit later.
New to Riverwood? Of course. Oh, what's this all about? What are you doing?
Okay, now I have the house. I could actually go stay with them if I wanted to. Walk in here. This is our trading post of this little village in Riverwood.
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no. I don't know what you overheard, but the river. An ornament. Solid. You could? I've got some coin coming in from my last shipment. It's yours if you bring my claw back. The sooner you find the claw, the sooner our. Excellent, I think. Thank you. Be sure to put it to. Now, if you're going to get one, Steve, you try it.
These balls, barrels, and. Please. Excuse my language. Speech impediment. Yeah, I have been playing this game for a while, so I have been starting over a few hundred times. Starting over. Because if you kill the wrong person, they don't regenerate back, so. Let's show you what this sword can do, or dagger can do. You don't even have to look at it. You're running around. I'm just showing them one of the most. One hit, all it takes to kill trolls, bandits, everything in between. Kill them easy. Look how easy they die. And this is just a bow, an arrow. One of the most deadliest weapons. Now I'll go check the enemy. We're gonna band it. Let me just show you one of the best. Ain't that a cool weapon? One hit, one kill. We need to loot. We loot their bodies for everything they have. Ain't that a long walk? This is why I like the certain mods, and this is one of the mods that I like. I'm running you down through here. I even remember that one. Hey, I'll just show you this whole dungeon. How fast I can do it with only this sword. I'm digging that. Taking this. Run up here. You see me running around killing every grugger I see with this sword in one hit. And I don't even have to get close to him to kill him. Running down here to. I'm doing like two jobs in one. This is like the first mission either way if you go to White Run. Kill him. We're running through here.